Wedding season is upon us, so if your calendar is filling up, you're stressing about what to wear and how to do your hair, Jillian Lopez joins us with some hairstyling tips from Southern Living that you can easily do at home.
When attending a wedding, no matter if it's a black tie affair or an outdoor rustic vibe, the dress code is taken very seriously. And even if you're not the one walking down the aisle, your hair game needs to be just as strong as your outfit. I'm here at Hottie Hair Salon to get some inspiration.
Southern Living shared 25 hairstyles for wedding guests that will work for every dress code. So we are recreating some of our favorites. A curly braid with some added floral will be a real showstopper. So let's take a look at our first style.
Our messy updo, we're gonna add some actual components to her hair to kind of modernize it up, but still keep it nice and classically clean. I definitely see a lot more metal elements, different things that are coming in that look a little bit more natural, and a lot of body and just natural movement in the hair. Not so much a perfect curl, but more messy, more just of a natural wave, I think is good.
Subtle accessories or bold accessories are the perfect way to take a simple hairstyle to new heights.
Whether it's real or fake, we don't have to know, but anybody that has long, luxurious hair will look amazing with loose waves and some sort of an embellishment to kind of kick up their outfit a notch or to kind of make them a little bit more special in the crowd when they go to a wedding.
Something we were talking about before is if you're just at home and you are deciding to do your hair for yourself, even just adding in something like this on the side is a great little addition to your hair, and you don't have to worry about putting it in the back, correct?
Correct. I would definitely say play with parts. I think that really changes up the face and can make it look a lot different than what you expect to. And then also putting something in there is definitely going to make it pop more.
Hottie Hair Salon owner Crystal Frainer shares her take on the latest hair trends.
Call me a little crazy. I prefer the word edgy, but I think the whole Game of Thrones craze has got everyone inspired right now. And I'm seeing lots of metal and braids and a little bit of flowers. So, you know, you can play with it a little bit. I'm liking what's going on right now.
And another popular trend is the low ponytail. They are simple yet chic and a great way to beat the heat if you're going to a midsummer wedding. Hottie Hair is great at styling and getting anyone ready for a special occasion or a night out. But the salon also specializes in color and extensions, which you can take advantage of if you come to the store in Las Vegas or want to purchase hair online.
You name it, we can do it.
For more wedding hairstyle suggestions and tips, you can check out southernliving.com. We're back in the kitchen one more time with Lucy Greer. She is finishing up that lemon pepper shrimp pasta salad. Stay with us.